this scenario, we are demonstrating constructing a water chute with pike poles.
So this water chute would be used to direct water flow out of a structure or protect any valuables inside and protect water damage or secondary damage.